headed up to the reunion where they have all kinds of fun and festivities and stuff going on. The main reason we're going up there is because they're having helicopter rides, and that excites me very much. So, sweet Victoria Rose told me that she would take me and let me get a helicopter ride because she knows that basically I am just a big kid at heart. And we're about to go over the overpass, so I want you to check out some of the stuff they have down here at the depot. You'll be able to see some of the stuff they have sitting around. Let's go over. That's the depot building right back there, and you can see the stage kind of set up. And down this street, you can see some, I don't know if you can see it very well or not, they have the helicopters and stuff set up. That's kind of cool. And we'll get down there and we'll walk around a little bit and see what they have going on. We're not going to hang out too much, and then we'll come back later on tonight for some of the concert stuff. They've got a blues band called American Graveyard that'll be playing, so we'll check that out, and I have some fireworks. I don't know if we're going to stay for the headliner or not. It's country and whatever, but I get the hookup with the tickets for work, so we're going to come check some of it out. And we're just going to park at the radio station and then walk around a little bit. Oh, and there goes the helicopter. I don't know if you can see it. I missed it. Let's see. There it is, flying along. Go get me a helicopter ride. I guess they pretty much just make a loop and then come back. Oh my gosh, look at the line.
Yeah.
Well, do you want to walk down that way and come back around, or do you want to go down there first and then...
It's a line.
It is a line indeed. That's up to you. Let's go stand in line. Let's do that first and then we can see what else is going on. that really kind of was exciting. Man, you know, they just kept banking on the side that I was sitting on, and I was sitting on the outside of that thing. That was kind of a thrill, yeah.